used this arrow in our last three tests. 1-inch plywood, 2x5 waffle iron, and I'm gonna throw it at this Rachel Ray pan that's steel, and we'll see how if it survives after all that.